I think you can help anybody. It's just a matter of how you want to approach it.
I was taught, you know, that if you hide something in the darkness, it'll always have power over you. But if you bring it out, then you can actually learn how to overcome it.
I feel lost. I feel like I don't have that certain person letting me know, all right, it's time to do this, or let's get this done.
It's hard to go from such a controlled environment to like out on my own.
PTSD is a term that's come about since about 1987 when they discovered that most of the guys that was in Vietnam had Hep C. PTSD was another form of claim that you could make, which meant that somewhere in there that you had a bad experience and you still can't get rid of it.
PTSD causes people to take their own life. It causes people to get divorced. It destroys the family unit. It destroys not only that person's life, but the potential of the life of their kids and their generations to come.
They can look at themselves as a failure because they're experiencing PTSD.
When you've been, you know, afloat, and you see the things that you see when you're at war, it changes you.
Some of these things are really traumatic, and it makes you want to isolate yourself sometimes.
You never know when something is going to trigger you. And I think that's the thing that makes me the most uneasy.
I couldn't relate to anybody or understand anything, and there was plenty of times that I just felt like ending it because I didn't know what to do.
These are people that put their lives on the line for us. We owe it to them to give them something back.
So what we're going to do is give them friendship, love, companionship, and help them and train them and teach them new skills out at sea on a pirate ship with an adventure.
You see, we need to actually activate that anxiety system so that they can take that sense of uneasiness and bring another emotion into the moment. See, the best way to change an emotion is with another emotion.
When you're out at sea, that is the most tranquil place that you could ever be.
We really believe in the healing nature of the ocean.
That is the best place to rehabilitate.
These people are going to be helping each other, but they're going to have us in the background. We had our experiences. We can step in and say, you know, you're just looking at it the wrong way.
I can relate to veterans a lot more than civilians.
You know, let's get real here. I want to be with somebody that's been there and done that.
There's nobody better to do that than another vet who really will understand.
Who has been through the trenches, who's been through the most crazy, wild experiences, that can really speak that language.
Living a life like that, you know, was what gives me the ammunition to be able to relay this to someone else.
Everybody wants to see our boys succeed. And if they make any progress, you're a winner.
This isn't going to just change those individuals on the boat. It's going to change the family and the support system.
Whatever it takes to become a civilian again, then that's what I'm going to do.
People are not their circumstances. People have the ability to transcend anything that's in front of them.
As soon as I realized that I had some control over it, that means that I could start making changes.
If I can learn to be whole, if you guys can help me to, you know, get me to a place of wholeness, there's nothing I would love to do more than to help someone else get there. Because if it's joy and freedom, why wouldn't I want to share that with someone else?